All right. Pilots ready for flight. Drivers behind the line. And 3, 2, 1, go.
And they appear to be maneuvering into position. 36-18 attempting to deliver their first gear right off the get-go. 65-73 getting itself into position nicely across the field. As the drivers take over. And blue has their top rotor moving now. Red has a couple of gears in position. They now will start their top rotor. Here we are. And red is attempting, and they now have their second rotor maneuvering. 65-73 attempting to collect another gear, and it does. Be able to work them out. As we have 36-18 drop their gear and need to attempt their delivery. 17-11 and 60-05 having just a little hug in the middle of the field here. 17-11 and the Alliance teammate 61 both collecting gears, working together nicely. As 49-83 over there is trying to get into position to deliver their next gear. 16 now has two rotors moving, attempting to get a third, and we have fuel release over here. Fuel release over there, and thanks to 60-05. Let's see if anybody does anything with that fuel. 36-18, taking their way across as the buzzer sounds and the ropes are lowered. Ropes are lowered. 51 attempting to get into position. 36-18 is close to position. As we have 49-83 is up and good. 17-11 on its way up and good. Our last few seconds, let's see if 36-18 can get it. And 49-83 back down.
And our airships are airborne, headed toward the finish line. It'll be the Red Alliance picking up the win, 270-145. 49-83 maintaining their position in third. Likewise, Team 51 sitting in ninth.